thanks, everybody. Thanks for clapping. I plan to come out no matter what. So I had one more thing that I wanted to say. This is a true story about a woman who came up after a show once and said, "Psst, that was a great show. Do you mind if I tell you a joke or two?" And in my head, I was like, why are we whispering? Is it going to be racist? Because I think we all know that here in America, the whisper is the racist accent. I learned from my grandmother. She is a master racist. Not the way to say that. My grandmother lives in Florida. She had a black woman move in. She didn't have a black woman. She had a woman move in next door who was black. And my grandmother told me about it in hushed tones. She was like, "Michael, a black lady moved in next door. She is lovely. But I don't know how she affords the rent." Exactly. I was like, I believe it's because they're allowed to work for money now. I don't know if you heard, but there was a war. It was pretty civil. Anyway, the point is, I told that joke in Portland, Oregon once, which is, I think, the biggest, whitest city. I think it's the only city over 1 million people that has the fewest black people. And so I asked at that show, anybody here black? And somebody was like, woo! One person, who then came up to me after the show and was like, I was the black person, also I'm gay! And I was like, oh, of course, Portland, your one black person is also gay. There's racism in the world. And I presume this lady was gonna tell me a racist joke. It's weird that you clapped there. There's racism in the world. Perhaps, benefit of the doubt, that is a applause for an accurate statement. I love true things. Hatred is a true thing. I assume this lady would tell me a racist joke, because that's what happens to comedians. People come up to us after we perform every night, and I'm paraphrasing, but they'll say something like, hey, do you mind if I do your job back at you a little shorter, but a lot more racist? Is that cool? That doesn't happen to dentists, I presume. If you're a dentist, and anyone ever gotten out of the chair and been like, before I go, I am actually a bit of an amateur dentist, so do you mind if I stick my hand in your face for a little while? Being mindful, I know that you treated the white and the black teeth pretty differently, but I'm gonna go even further. You did make them all bleed equally, so. So I presume this woman would tell me a racist joke. And here was a joke she told me. She said, what kind of pants does Mario wear? And in my head, I was like, how will this be racist? Mario, from Nintendo, which is Asian. Asians wear karate outfits, kimonos, or sushi pants. That's not a thing, but a racist doesn't know. Mario, he's Italian, something with pizza. He's a plumber, his ass crack is showing. He's wearing overalls, I don't know. What kind of pants does Mario wear? And she says, denim, denim, denim. I was like, okay, I see what happened here.